How you can fix Trust Wallet not showing your balance. So if you're having an error in your Trust Wallet and it's not showing your balance, it might be because of a few problems. So for example, right now I have $0 on my Trust Wallet. This is because I don't have any amount here, but let's say if you do have certain amount in your Trust Wallet but it's showing $0 as well. In that case, in order to fix it, the first thing you can do is you can uninstall and reinstall your app, because sometimes the servers are overloaded, and by deleting and reinstalling your app, this will reset your app, and you, if you log into it again, your problem might be fixed. And let's say if you have certain Bitcoins or Ethereum here. For example, if you had 2 or 3 Bitcoins here, but it still shows you $0 below, then in order to see your actual balance, you can open any web browser you have. For example, I have Chrome, and just type in CoinMarketCap. Once you open this website, this will open up all of the crypto that there is. So if you want to check how much your Bitcoin is worth, in today's value, it's worth 51,000. So this, from here, you can convert it in real time. So if you scroll down a bit from after you click on Bitcoin, you can see Bitcoin to USD converter. And let's say if your account had 3 Bitcoins, then in real time value, this will change or convert your amount. So this is your balance in your current state, so this is changing very quickly. So this is going to show you the real-time value, and that's how you can see your balance not showing error on your Trust Wallet. I hope you found this video helpful, and I'll see you on the next one. Thank you for watching.